All right, guys, it is Friday night, sunny in Kansas City, humid, sunny though. Past couple nights, there's been severe weather south of us, down in Joplin, lots of fatalities, unfortunate. And also, fatalities over in Kansas the night before that skirted north of the Missouri River. And but I just come out, these blooms are all opening up. We luckied out and kind of dodged this bullet of these bad storms. It never did get into the metro, but it did get north of the Missouri River and up into Joplin, or not Joplin, Joplin was south of us. St. Joe, Iowa state line up in there. And little towns out in Kansas, almost looked like Greensburg, and or whatever that little town was out there that got leveled, three or four years ago. And but anyway, the other day we was out here, we had a lot of bulbs, and as you can see, they're opening, and the storms, the rain, we did get a lot of rain. You know, we got rain off and on, and but it didn't pound these, down. We still got some blooms to come up. There's one right there. There's a bloom still to come up. There's a bloom. There's one. And this isn't normally what I do. You know, usually I'm cooking and that kind of stuff. And got my grills fired up and smoking and whatever. But anyway, these have lasted really a long time. Probably 10, 12 years or better. These are from our farm down in southern part of Missouri that my mom and my aunt brought from where they grew up. And they transplanted them and brought them up. We got some irises over here that have opened. And right there. And we got some little critters around here. I think we got some, groundhogs. Got some groundhogs. And we see him out here in the yard a little bit, him or her. Little baby and a bigger one. So anyway, those are getting ready to open up. That one already has. Don't know if we'll get any more out of this one or not. It's hard to say. It doesn't look like it right now. But we luckied out in missing this bullet, like I said, of the storms. And if you got storms in your area, we sure hope that, those that made it are okay, that will be okay. And our sympathies are those with those that lost loved ones, still searching. I can't imagine that. You guys aren't forgotten. You guys are just distant neighbors. And anyway, I just thought I'd come out and take a shot of these peonies opening up. Some of them still got a ways to go to open. Some have opened. And in the end, they get kind of ugly looking. Kind of like that guy right there. It's like, oh yeah, that's appealing. But that's what they do. They come up and look great, like this one. I was like, wow. And some get even larger than this, that the house that my ex-wife took from me. And anyhow, our neighbors there have still, I'm guessing. I don't do my best not to go over there. And here's some more that's gonna open up. And man, they got like monstrous. There's another one that's pretty well done its run. Here's a good one right here. If I can zoom a little bit on that one. Yeah, that one looks pretty good. And so anyway, they got huge flowers. And anyways, these are the same type. I don't know if these are a little different variation. Don't get quite as big. I don't know that much about them. But they have transplanted them from southern Missouri up to here and have done real well. They've grown and spread, which I think this breed is kind of prone to do, which is a good thing. Better that than weeds, and there's probably a fair share of that around here too. But anyways, I just come out to shoot some of the lucky weather we got. And nice and sunny today. Don't know if we're getting rain tonight, tomorrow. But right now, nice and sunny, kind of humid. Friday night, a little after 6 p.m. Central Time, as we shoot this. So Anyway, I guess that's all. We will talk to you guys later. If I don't put up something else, have a good weekend, have a good week. I guess this is Monday. Have a good week. Talk to y'all soon.